our combat units can be assigned a new faction through the console in the War Council.
Let's do so.
The Golden Armada has devastated the sector, Artanis. I know we cannot engage them directly, but this must not continue.
Capital ships have docked within the Spear of Adun. They await your preference.
Oh, the Tempest. Nice. So the carrier. Are the ones we were using throughout this mission. However, if we use this one, we will also get the repair drones, which automatically heal friendly mechanical units near the carrier, which is pretty nice. The Tempest, however, is our siege unit. They are really strong. They basically have a massive range, and they do lots of damage. They don't attack very often, but they do lots of damage, and they outrange a lot of static defenses. It's pretty good. Plus, they can cast disintegration on a target enemy unit or structure, which does a lot of damage. I'm gonna stick with the Tempest. I think they are pretty damn cool.
The Tal'Darim Wrathwalker robotics are now online, Hierarch.
Wrathwalker. This is basically an upgraded different version of the Colossus. This attacks single units rather than the whole thing. They do charged blast. Can attack while moving. That is pretty cool. We'll try that. Is there anything else that we don't have a third option for yet? No, I think we have them all now, except this last one. Which we'll find out eventually. Man, we only have one ire unit left, and I was close to switching that to the Narasim. I know, didn't use Dragoons at all last mission. Last mission was all about fleets, so... Okay, Rohana. How does it feel without the Kala?
Rohana, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Zelnaga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeris, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon unleashed the Swarm.
And the Swarm consumed the Zelnaga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Ire. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohana, and he can be defeated again.
Let's hope so.
Such hubris. To think that they could control what they did not understand. Oh, it's always hubris with the Terrans. Get too close to a black hole, and it will crush you.
We once thought the same of the Tal'Darim, Alarak. We believed you mindless and obedient slaves.
And we thought you were weak, impure. And unworthy. And yet now we stand together.
Perhaps we acted too rashly with Mobius Corps. There may have been a different way.
Oh, Templar, is there ever a moment when your people do not doubt themselves? No, Artanis. Extermination was the only course. The hybrid leave nothing to save.
Well, we did exterminate, so...
Artanis.
Hi, Karax.
The deeds of a Templar suit you, Karax.
For the entirety of my life, I have given myself to the art of creation. My war has been one of design, a battle against obstacles that hinder optimization. I am a facesmith, and will always be my first calling. But as times change, those who were not born true Templar can become so through their deeds.
Then ready yourself, Templar. You will be needed.
Hierarch, the Purifiers are impressed with your leadership. They clamor to strike at the heart of Amon.
Friend Phoenix, they are impressed equally with yours.
Yes, they have chosen to follow my command. Leadership is new for me, as is everything else.
I had not intended to become Hierarch. I questioned the decision, There had to be someone more worthy. Do not fall into the same mental traps I did, my friend. The purifiers follow you for a reason, as the Daylam now follow me. Self-doubt will only cloud your decision-making.
You speak truth, Hierarch. You speak as a leader.
I think we're pretty solid here. We just need more stuff to... Well, okay. I really missed the orbital assimilators, actually. Oh, the warp... I think we can go back to that. Just because it's so nice for bigger maps. I mean, I'm sure it's going to show up that the warp armor station would be way better in the next map, but we'll stick with this one, because then we have a little bit more solarite to get other cool stuff. Like, well, I like the Beatrice Overload, and I like Phoenix. I actually really like the Purifier Beam as well, to be fair. So, Temper Field was kind of meh. Solar Lance was cool. If we drop a little bit, we can get Time Stop, but 20 seconds, we don't need them to be alive that long. We have so much leftover Solarite, and I don't know what to use it for, because I like all the options we have. Like, really, I'd be fine just putting down to Orbital Strike at this point. I guess we'll just leave it like this, you know? Because I like Matrix Overload more than I like Guardian Shell, I think. Even though that does seem nice, obviously, but they're just going to end up dying again a minute later. Matrix Overload is cooler, especially with the Energize. Yeah, I'm going to leave it like this. Even with the 40 remaining Solarite.
So many lost. So much destruction. But there is a glimmer of hope. We will destroy Amon's host body and cast him from the Kala. The Templar shall make our final stand. For ire. Brothers, sisters, the time has come for our attack.
Oh well, this is truly a miracle.
Rohanna has used her connection to the Kala to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Kala. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Ire, by dismantling the warp network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Kala.
It will not contain him for long.
No, but long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Kala and thrust him back into the void.
His optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit and not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people?
I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror. But we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Your people are lost, Artanis. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course, I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
Don't be so damn suspicious, Alarak. I mean, he has a point in a ruthless way, but the goal here is not just to destroy Amon, it's to save our people.
Ire. Some of my people are seeing it for the first time. They were born on Shakuris and have only heard tales of our homeland.
They will see much more of it, now that the power of the Keystone is within our grasp. Zeratul spoke truly. It has ushered us unto hope.
Yes, though not as we initially suspected.
Still, his tireless devotion brought us this chance. I will forever honor him for that.
As shall I.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy that Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psi Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohana.
Yes. You must understand, though, to have so little of experience to recall it, my account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our histories should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
I have such tangible memories of Ire. I can still feel the warm breezes of Aldera, its hot sunlight filling my every pore.
The Praetor Council took me to Aldera as a youngling too. It is there where I ignited my first Psyblade.
Phoenix as well. It was the proudest moment of his life. He felt such purpose, such surety of his existence. I look forward to seeing this place he so loved for the first time.
Those memories you hold, they are of another place. That world is no more.
Then we shall build a better one on top of it.
Well said, Phoenix.
The Keystone is reacting to void energies on the surface of Ire. But this scale, it can only be...
Amon. How long until the Keystone is ready?
I do not know. It has only been used like this once before. The Keystone shows clear evidence of tampering, likely by this Nerud creature mentioned in the Terran Engineer Swan's report. It was adapted to drain the void energies within Kerrigan and store them until they could be redistributed to revive Amon. The foundation is there, but it was never intended to house the full energies of a Zalnaga.
You will find a way, Kerax. If there is one thing I have learned, you will not rest until you have found your result. I have faith in that.
Thank you, Hierarch. But this will prove difficult. The Keystone was intended to be a vessel, not a prison.
And yeah, we're done here. Nothing to change. I guess we are going to the mission.
The Psi Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Ire. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch.
Let's go.
The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Ire, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Ire.
Vorazum, Alarak. You must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure, but the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself.
Alright, here we go.
Yes?
Some heroes. Alright, Alarak.
You address the High Lord.
Has Destruction Wave.
So these are the Zerg who defeated you. Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power.
He absorbs life and shields when nearby biological units are slain. And he has a charge which is an autocast.
There is little time.
Borzuna's Shadow Dash and a Veil of Shadows. And Shadow Fury. Alright, well let's try Q.
Now.
Okay, that's pretty damn cool.
There is little time.
Of course I am needy. Tell me, how did you lose ire to these animals? Did they leap up and chew upon your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool.
Alarak is the best. Alright. Right, let's deal with these.
Yes?
With, Shadow Fury. Alright.
Naraz Gulio.
How shall you serve? Of course I am needed. As I will it.
That is pretty cool.
So shall it be.
We stand with our allies.
So she has Shadow Fury on autocast, which is pretty cool. And she has Shadow Dash, which resets
our
the cooldown.
The
Can we attack
on.
Air? No, we can't.
Naraz Gulio.
I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You're about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. Our future.
See you, Alarak.
The enemy will never see me. And Ardeen Shakuris. Overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. Stand with our allies.
Stand still. Hold position. We'll be dodging.
There is much to be done.
Easy stealth.
It is my honor. We stand with our allies.
Jump to the side here.
Naraz Gulio.
They shall never see me.
And Ardeen
Don't
Shakuris.
Do. I didn't tell you to do. I mean, I guess that worked.
Are you done yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
Honor.
Yes, yes. Join us, Alarak.
There. The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. As I desire. Speak. Now. How shall you serve me? Oh, well, I agree with this choice. As I will.
That, seriously, that shadow destruction wave is crazy.
I walk the shadow path.
You can actually even damage thing.
You address the heart.
Not by much.
So
but the
be.
Cooldown is so short, I can actually end up killing them.
Only because I will it. Oh, I agree with this choice. As I will it.
An Ardeen Shakuris.
So shall it be.
He heals so much.
So goes the chain of ascension.
Chain of ascension. What's happening here? Oh, they just keep spawning from there. Fair
as I will it.
Alarak is not invisible, I'm afraid, so he'll just have to keep
only
killing.
Because I will it.
Which he does quite happily.
So goes the chain of ascension. Oblivion awaits.
There's a lot of them. Am I actually going through that way? I might be.
I agree. So shall it be. Only because I will it. You address the High Lord. Of course I am needed. So moves the chain of ascension.
Kill the things.
Our path is barred. It seems I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
Standard.
What is
Hi, Alarak, you keep control here.
We stand with our ally.
Those mutalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you. I desire.
That's the plan. Let's kill that one.
As I.
Nasperu Sadar. It is my honor.
Okay, where are we going from here? Oh, we're just walking through.
Shakuris.
Okay, we need another link quickly, though.
Our future is the Daylam.
Yeah.
Naraz Gulio.
Easy peasy.
And Arudin Shakuris.
Oh dear. Not so easy peasy anymore.
It is my honor.
Just barely.
We stand easy with our peasy. Allies. We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you.
Get over it, Alarak.
I agree with this choice. So goes the chain.
I do like him though. He's just very cocky, but that's fine.
Only because I will it. I agree with this choice. As I desire.
Let's take out these swarm hosts.
Our future is the Daylam.
So shall it be.
And we're at the end.
The inner chamber
Part 1.
Is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
The shadowed path. It is my honor.
There we go. Right, so Shadow Fury is on autocast. If need be, I can throw Q to like reset the cooldown.
There is much to be done. Arudin Shakuris. It is my honor.
There we go.
Almost just a moment longer.
As long as I kill nearby him, he also gets healed, so.
Our future is the Daylam.
Yeah, easy peasy.
It is my honor.
Well done, Alarak and Vorazun, but we're not done yet.
Structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
That's pretty strong. Alright, Phoenix and Karax?
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army so the Hybrid may fall before it.
Nice.
I will find the
solution. Alright, Karax has an inbuilt... Oh, that's really cool. He has an inbuilt field. Then he can reclaim and build a face cannon. That is awesome.
Mortal. I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it. Will not prevail.
He has little things. Oh, that's really cool.
A facesmith is always prepared.
That is badass.
I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons.
And Phoenix, of course, runs himself with the autocast.
Naku of Fall Ire. Purpose.
This is badass. Phoenix is a cool dude.
I concur.
He just summons in these small Phoenix. That's badass. Karax, you're the man.
Power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding. I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
We are all Templar.
I'm curious, Vane Smith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them.
Psymatrix will fall.
Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides us. Ire will be restored.
Alright, we've grabbed everything here, but characters need to be close for them to be active.
We are all temple.
Build some immortals. And some sentries.
I return to...
Oh, they're just normal sentries, sadly. They're not the, what are they called? Energizers? But they're still cool. We find more resources, we can go get more stuff. Be ready with reclamation, though. Hello, evil Protoss.
We are united.
My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset.
Ire will be restored.
I'm gonna try to grab him here.
Progress is made by the bold. My expertise is yours.
Don't let the Reavers kill you.
Amon shall not prevail.
Oh dear.
Purpose guides us.
All right, Karrix, I need you to go alone.
We are united. We are all Templar. Ire will be restored.
It will Don't be kill each other. Shana-la, we got him! We got him!
Amon shall not
we took some hits, but we got him.
I concur.
How much? 100 each. Let's do it.
I return to serve.
We got Reavers. We've got Reavers.
Templar.
And some minerals we can grab as well. We took some damage, but... they're all full on life, right? No, the Reaver isn't, but aside from that and the Immortal, still pretty solid. Purpose considering the sentries will heal the shields, that's pretty awesome. Karrix looks so cool! Hello! Wait for me! He's actually super badass. He looks really funny with his Dr. Octopus things and his tentacles. And man, Karrix is like one has definitely become one of my favorite characters.
Amon shall not prevail.
Alright, Karrix, actually, real quick, go back and get ourselves another immortal. Oh no, we can't afford it, but we can get a sentry. There we go. Army is growing! Karrix's magic mind control.
I concur. The Psymatrix will fall. Ire will be restored. We are united. Shalala,
I feel you.
Laku of Fall Ire.
Another base. What do we grab? Well, it's only really the horn to grab here. Heal him up. Don't let him die.
We are united.
We're good.
Shalala, arrive, Daylam. I concur. It will be.
This doesn't really matter much because we already had the buildings, but we have enough to do this now.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure.
Can't build that. Where can we? Oh, because Karrix isn't close enough.
Amon shall
build sentries. I like the sentries a lot. They will keep us alive. We have six of them now. That's good. A whole bunch of immortals. So we could either go straight in there or just check out the rest. And I'm definitely going to check out the rest. We haven't even used... Can we grab one immortal? Grab it! We got him!
I hear you. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it... We can construct Colossi. What may I...
Hierarch. Without hesitation.
We are all...
Grab the Colossus.
A facesmith is always prepared.
Nice.
Shana-la arrive.
Schwoink. How do we...
Amon shall not prevail.
But I need to...
Yes, Hierarch. We are all Templar.
How am I supposed to get both Colossus Because Karax is the only thing that gives a power matrix thing, so...
What may I resolve?
Unless it is... We can build it now. Oh yeah, we can. Can we afford one? We can afford one. Let's build one Colossus. Let's have everyone wait except Karax. Karax will go and sort out a Colossus buddy. And then we're just gonna go straight through. Oh no! Ah, oh, there was another Colossus there we could have gotten.
Smith is always prepared. Amon shall not prevail.
Well, it's okay still. Army's still very strong, obviously. Would have just been nice to have another one.
Purpose,
I think it actually killed one of my... No, we still have the Reavers.
My expertise is yours.
Alright. Let's go! Do we actually need to fight with this, or...?
The way is open.
Ah, oh, here we go.
Your crusade has failed. Your brethren and the Master are one flesh.
Easy peasy. Way too big an army for you guys to deal with. Ha! Get owned! Man, Karax is the best. I love Karax.
With the hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure.
Even the sentries helped.
There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ire.
That doesn't sound good.
Hierarch, I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you. If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisons. The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Nice.
Change is upon us. The future is
ours. We'll blast our way through the Zerg.
Be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern.
Who are these? Are they just, they're just zealots with extra cool things going on.
I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. There can be no doubt. Change is upon us. Together, we are strong.
The Vanguard.
In unity.
Kill them all! The infested Terrans. They're gonna fall pretty easily.
The Purifiers are fighting near your position, Artanis. We've nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
Oh, get the heal! Get the heal! There we go.
A bold plan.
Oh man. It's a lot of Zerg to kill.
There can be no doubt.
We are losing some zealots. But Artanis is good enough for the front line.
This duty is mine. A bold plan.
There we go.
I serve my
strength grew. Well, thank you.
Press on. The energies are closing in behind us.
Which way are we going? What's up there though? I want to know what's up there.
Our destiny awaits.
Is there anything up here? Oh, he won't go. Oh god! The Psy energy! Move, Colossus friend! Oh god, he's gonna die! I killed him! He's fine. Looked bad for a while though.
I serve my people. There can be no doubt. A bold plan.
Break through, my warriors! Nothing can stop us now. Stun that Ultralisk. Ready for the heal, there we go. Astral Winds. Colossus are doing so much damage. Firebeam really adds up.
There can be no doubt.
My Dark Templar are just ahead of your position, Hierarch. They have nearly taken down the final Hive.
Oh, we need to stun that Ultra Disc. No time. We're gonna lose some dudes, but it's okay.
No doubt.
Most of them are still alive. There we go.
To me, Nerezim.
Several Nidus Worms are defending the final power structure. My Dark Templar will aid you in destroying them.
As always.
We shall prevail. The future is ours.
Look at that. That's cool as hell. That is real cool. Blast the Nidus Worms. They're the key. Stop the reinforcements.
The future is ours. Slay the Zerg. We are nearly there. Our path is clear.
Blast. Oh man, we are taking out so many of them. Heal. Be ready with the Astral Winds.
A bold plan.
Destroy rocks to seal cave. That sounds like
our
a plan.
Path is clear. There can be no doubt.
We got it. Well done. Cyan can reduce all the way back here.
The final power structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance for now. Initiating dimensional recall.